In this video, I will show you how to split a page in half in Microsoft Word. So, click on this layout tab. So, click on this layout tab. Select column. So, select two columns. Now, here. Again, click on this drop down near column or columns and select this line between. You can change line width. Then click on OK. Now make some space here and click on OK. So this way you can split a page in half in Microsoft Word. Thanks for watching.